Well, I put my 365 days into the Nam, so it was time for me to go home. Well, that's me, taking my last flight out of Can Tho, headed up to Tonsonut to process out and go home. Now, there's a day I thought I'd never live to see. So, since I was the first one to receive orders to go home, the old brotherhood handshake came in handy, because I got to shake everybody's hand. Well, it wasn't as easy as I thought it'd be. Oh, not the handshake, the saying goodbye, leaving all my buds behind. You know, we had this belief that all we had to do was survive the Nam, and once we got back to the real world, why, life would just be a piece of cake. Well, we found out that ain't true. They say when you go from foxhole to Frisco, it's just hard to readjust. By God, most of us, we found that out. Yeah, we're still working on trying to forget half the shit we saw in Vietnam. And I guess as long as I live, I'll never forget it. Sometimes, though, I'd like to.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you were only waiting this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night. This moment to rise. You were only waiting for this moment.